favorite thing to do?
Love watching her kids or spending time with us.
Going on walks.
Well, walks and watching. Paint her nails.
Making me a paper bracelet. Making me a paper bracelet.
Cook.
Mom's least favorite thing to do.
Get mad. Probably yell at us.
Get mad.
Right.
Mad.
Play with me.
What? Stella, what's Mom's least favorite thing to do?
Eat fish.
Isaac, what's Mom's least favorite thing to do?
Fish and broccoli mixed together and it's a good flavor.
Eat watermelon.
What? An extra $1 million, what would she do with it?
Save it.
Wow, good mom.
She'd help people.
Read?
Go to Legoland.
Go to Legoland.
All right. Ride on the train.
Ride on the train.
With her whole family.
With her whole family.
Right. If mom had an extra $1 million.
Go to a movie.
Theater.
All right, Isaac.
Legoland!
Legoland.
Buy a mansion.
What do you and your mom do together most?
Snuggle.
Snuggle.
Play outside.
Nice.
Play baseball.
Say it louder.
Play baseball.
Play baseball. Stella?
We like to mess around with each other.
All right. Isaac, what do you and your mom like to do together most?
Good food.
Go to the park.
Go to the park. What do you like to do with your mom together?
Go on walks.
Very good. Proud of your mom.
When she's caring.
Okay.
Taking care of me and being nice.
Alright. Franklin?
Because I like her.
Aww. Okay. Stella, what makes you proud of your mom?
Picking stuff.
Isaac, what makes you proud of your mom?
Swinging me!
Alright. Eli?
Making good food.
Good food. Reed, what makes you proud of your mom?
Go to school and not pout.
When she makes you good food is what you had on your list.
No.
What is mom really good at?
Loving. Taking care of us and being a mom.
What is mom really good at?
Throwing.
Rowing?
Mm-hmm.
Stella, what is mom really good at?
Posting.
Posting?
She's not even post, but I post with dad.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Isaac, what is mom really good at?
Say it. Oh, that one.
She's good at,
that one though. But that one.
Say something.
Isaac,
she's good at swinging. She's good at swinging.
Good at swinging. Cool.
She's good at pushing me too.
Cool. Eli?
She's good at pushing. I'll push my paper off the floor.
Working.
Good at working. Reed, what is mom good at?
Being an artist.
Being an artist. Mom, were a character in a book, a TV show, or a movie, what would she be?
Longmire.
She'd be
a superhero.
Ninjago character.
Say it louder.
Ninjago.
Ninjago character. Cool.
Beverly Hills.
Isaac? Who would your mom be if she was a character on a TV show or a movie?
A boy!
A boy! Alright! Eli?
Supergirl.
You forgot me!
Who would your mom be if she was on TV or in a movie?
Nature Girl!
Nature Girl! Wait 1 second. I'll say, what is something mom always says to you?
I love you. I love you. She gets mad.
I can't hear you, Frankie.
Say it louder.
What is something mom always says to you?
I love you.
What is something mom always says to you, Egg?
I don't know.
Say I love you.
I love you.
Very good.
I love you.
She gets mad at me.
And Reed, what is something mom always says to you?
Wait, I gotta turn the book!
Andrea, what is the most important thing your mom has taught you?
To love minded people. By being kind.
Reed, what is the most important thing your mom has taught you?
How to
snap, right? How to snap.
Helping others. To mess around.
What is the most important thing your mom has taught you, Isaac?
Taught me shooting.
To be kind.
Very good.